Hey guys, we're Supergirl Guys SG Nation, and today we're going to be reacting, or not reacting, I meant reviewing, Sideswipe. Today we're going to be reviewing Sideswipe. I'm trying to be quiet because my stepbrother. So let's look at the box. Sideswipe. Dark as the Moon. Sideswipe Transformers Studios. He's the 29th, character you can get. There's the word. Back, Sideswipe, 18 steps. All the fun reading, there's more that you can get, and more deluxe class, Japanese words, you know, the fun stuff. Then, the instructions are right here. Or no, it goes this way. There, then. The back. See, that's how you make Sideswipe. Woohoo! Here's the car. You know, car looks pretty cool. I really like the way they did this car with the guns and his swords. So, let's get right to building, or right to making a robot. Oh yeah, I forgot, I had to take these out. Take this out. You see those? I have to make this a thing, honestly. Well, great, I broke it. Good job, me. Okay, I fixed it, guys. Nope, I didn't. Gotta switch this. about the rage over here. This down. Take the guns off. Pep that back on real quick. It's only the easiest way to get the hands out. To actually use one of the guns. Take the hands out. There's a tab right here that you need to, and there's a tab over here too, and then we move on to the legs, or supposable legs, there. So guys, here, Sideswipe, pretty cool character, I like him. I was playing with him yesterday, so you know, get the little gist of him. So now I'm going to show you where to put his accessories. So this tab right here, you put it. Put it on this side, and this tab right here, the big tab, you put this one on that side. Then this is about to get hard. So this tab right there, you would really have to push these in. Yeah, that's how you put the guns on. put these back on. And the pizzas like to fall off sometimes, so you know. Or a lot, I should say. So yeah, this is him with this accessories on him. And then if you want to put these on him, it's the same thing of like putting the guns on there. When you transform him into his car mode, you just put that tab on. Then if you wanna put guns on, please say you know how to put guns on a transformer. If you never had a transformer in your life, then I understand now. But here's the hand, this piece, and then the only way you put this on there is if you're transforming it, unless you just want to be a freaking bad, and just give him the guns on us on here, and just so yeah, guns. And then if you want to make them really, really, really good, you know what you gotta do. If I could do that, okay, guys, and if you want to make them really good, then you can use the guns and the sword. And now, finally, on to the last thing, the stage. See, 29, Dark of the Moon, the Mexican standoff. So yeah, guys, there you have it. And this Mexican standoff doesn't have Ironhide on him, sadly. But anyway, guys, I'll see you tomorrow in another video in the afternoon. This is like 6 a.m. in the morning. But yeah, guys, leave a like, subscribe. I will be making more of these reviews. And I hope you like it. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.